Abudulami no Jopo. Your doctor is here again. My doctor.
Baba.
What is carrying you call the shrine of Abudulami?
My husband people, they won't kill me. They not let me get peace of mind, the girl. If I cook, they will say no sweet. If I wash clothes, they will say no clean. If I even mop, they will say no clean. So, what make me come be say, may you do chat for me, may I tell home my husband. If I say sit down, go sit down. If I say stand, go stand. And that will make me come. And what make me come be that one?
You don't get any problem. Now you be the problem of yourself. You don't get what they call respect. You know they respect your husband, you know they respect your husband family. That is why you see say they get problem for your husband house. The only thing you need to do, that for you to go your husband people, go on your knees, beg your husband, beg your people, that the only way where you go
to restore
happiness back to your family. Failure to do that, you know, go ever get happiness. Make I let you know, if you marry, not be only your husband, you they marry. You they marry your husband people. So automatically, people we supposed to respect first, now your husband people before your husband. As I they talk to you so, go to your husband people, go on your knees, beg them, beg your husband.
I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it.